Hi there, I'm Anagha. With the no makeup makeup look trending these days, I wanted to try out a lightweight foundation that looks natural on my face and doesn't make it look cakey. And so I chanced upon the Lakme 9-to-5 Weightless Mousse Foundation in the shade Rose Honey. With a lightweight formula that blends easily into the skin, this foundation is ideal for everyday use. It leaves a long-lasting matte finish and feels light against your skin. It conceals any dark spots or uneven lines as well. It has a weightless mousse texture that feels light against the skin, almost like you're not wearing any foundation. It comes in a 25-gram tube that you can carry with you anywhere for those last-minute touch-ups. Here's how you can use this foundation. Take a small amount of the foundation on your index finger or a blending brush and start applying onto the skin. You can apply the mousse in four places on your face: the forehead, nose, chin, and cheekbones, and work towards blending it. Blend the mousse into your skin from the center and then move outward for that flawless finish. You can finish off with the rest of your makeup and you're good to go. The Lakme 9-to-5 Weightless Mousse Foundation comes in other shades for every skin tone. Hi guys, this is Anagha. When it comes to picking the right foundation, bronzer, concealer or any makeup product, your skin tone is the most essential. And how do you figure that out? Well, I'm here to help. Today, I'll help you how to determine your skin's undertone. Let's get started. Undertones are a foolproof way to decide any makeup base. There are three kinds of undertones: cool, warm and neutral. Here's how you can determine yours. Check your veins. If you have greenish veins, then you have a warm undertone. If you have bluish or purple veins, then you have a cool undertone. If your veins match the color of your skin, then chances are that you have a neutral undertone. Another way to determine your undertone is by holding up silver or gold jewelry against your skin. If gold looks better on you, then chances are that you have a warm undertone. If silver looks better on you, then you have a cool undertone. If both look good on you, then you have a neutral undertone. While choosing a foundation for a cool undertone, look for one which looks slightly pink in the bottle. Warm undertones look better with foundation that's a bit yellow. For neutral tones, look for peachy foundations. And there you go, with these insights, you can go live your best makeup life.